finale this Thursday night. You're into the final two. Very exciting.
So exciting that the finale's finally come. I mean, we've been waiting so long and I'm just pumped, yeah.
Did you think you'd make it into the top two?
No, I wasn't even expecting to like make it through the auditions. I didn't think I'd have the courage to do it really, no.
How has the whole experience been for you?
Crazy. The experience was just mind-blowing. I mean, I got to go to New York and everything, so it was just everything and more that I could have asked for.
What will it mean to you if you're crowned Australia's next top model?
I'd mean the world. I mean, it's a childhood dream, so, you know, I'd love to fulfill that.
After the finale, will you be going back to school even if you win?
I definitely think so. I mean, I'm still in year 12. I'm going to finish it. I'm so close, so why not? So yeah, I'll definitely finish it.
You met a lot of celebrities. Who was your favourite?
Probably Kelly Osbourne. She was so cool and so bubbly. And like, instead of sitting with the judges, she'd come up to us and be like, "Hi guys, like, what are you guys doing?" It's like, what? Talking to us.
What's next for Lucy?
I'm going to keep modelling and hopefully you'll see me on massive billboards.
And finally, any tips for future contestants?
Just don't be afraid and just be confident.
Catch Lucy in the finale of Australia's Next Top Model tonight on Fox 8.